My name is Emma, and I'm in fourth grade. And there's this, and my favorite subject in school is boys. For instance, there's this new cute boy at my school, and he looks like David Hasselhoff, only a lot younger and a lot shorter. My mom took me to the store, and my mom took me to the mall, and I went over to the escalators because I love to ride them. And there was a sign on them that said, "Escalators temporarily out of order. Sorry for the inconvenience." I'm like, I can see they're not moving. It should say, "Escalator, temporarily stairs. Sorry for the inconvenience." And after that, my mom takes me to the store. And she says, "Go pick out some lunch meat." So I go over, and my favorite is turkey. So I'm looking for turkey, and I see turkey bologna, turkey ham, turkey pastrami. So after we get home, she's like, "Okay, honey, you can have a snack." I'm like, "Okay, I'll have Ritz." And she's like, "What do you want on your Ritz?" And I said, "I just want Ritz." She's like, "Are you sure you don't want some cheese or hummus?" And I'm like, "Mom, I thought you bought them because they're crackers. Why don't I?"